Jeremy, it's fantastic to have you here tonight. What do you think of the exhibition?
Well, I've only just arrived and it looks very colourful and very exciting. And behind us, there are three pieces which have got the same technique, basically, which really complement each other. And they're very, very strong colours that, you know, you would expect from an artist maybe who likes a lot of sunlight. I'm not very good with art, really. I'm not very good at complimenting it, but it looks great. And I like upstairs as well, which is all the boxing stuff he's done, which looks like balloons that have cried colourful tears. Well, I really like early 20th century artists like Max Ernst, and I love Chagall and Picasso, but that's all past it now, isn't it? I'm not really up with Tracy Emin and all that kind of stuff, really.
Bringing you back onto more familiar territory, how's filming going on season 6? We're very excited about that.
Oh, it's going well. I shouldn't say too much, but certainly stuff develops between myself and Sue Johnston, so it should be fun.
Why do you think the nation remains so just besotted with the series and in love with period drama in general?
I think it's because it's a kind of glamorous soap opera that came about in a kind of, you know, time of austerity, and it's a, I think that's why. It's, you don't carry legendary status on set, do you, Dan? It's just, you do a scene, you're just working, it doesn't come, maybe in America people come with acolytes and all that kind of thing. Maggie just comes onto the set and we do the scene and we run the lines and we work.
I have to ask, how does the excitement of attending an event like tonight compare with the excitement of the royal visit to the Downton set, which obviously happened not that long ago?
I wasn't there then, actually. I don't know how excited I would have been by that, being a bit anti-royalist. So
that was why they sent you downstairs for that one.
Yeah, sent me home.
What's the best part of playing Spratt? Why is he such a fun character, do you think, for audience?
Because he's irreverent and he breaks the mould of what you think a downstairs character should be behaving like, really.